Brown or Maidana?
Who?
Maidana from Argentina, 34 fights, 31 knockouts.
This is a good fight. Good fight, hell of a fight. This fight right here will test Broner, see if he's real good or not. But I think he'll pull it out.
What about, there's another fight that's coming up. Kid Chocolate, Gabe Rosado. Rosado's from Philly, Kid Chocolate, of course, from New York.
Oh, Kid Chocolate.
Knockout?
Of course. He's trained by my uncle Eric Brown, so of course.
What do you think about Mayweather Amir Khan? There's talk about that.
Mismatch.
Why?
Go, I ain't mad for it. Go get your money, baby boy. Go ahead and chalk up another easy win. Number one, he's from British, so you know, I don't think too much of British fighters. I love the British people. They're nice. I want everybody there. I hate British. I love British people. I don't like their fighters. They suck.
They must have some talent to win world titles.
Yeah, but they win what?
Calzaghe.
That gentleman right there, Joe Calzaghe, he says things about me. I don't like him. He don't like me. Man, while I was Super Bowl champion, I would have destroyed you. I would have chewed you up and spit you out like chewing gum. You're not, you're weak. So I give credit where credit's due. He fought a good fight and he beat me.
What about you and Lennox Lewis? If you guys fought?
Easy win for me.
Why easy?
It's like one for Holyfield. Tim Parker, we get scary. Number one, he already scary as this. He a great fighter, but he already here scary great fighter. You know what I'm saying? You fight like that, just like Klitschko.
He beat Klitschko on the cut.
I understand, but yeah, but when you fight like this, you're like getting too much coffee, you know what I'm saying?
You're not impressed.
He did this thing. He beat the intoxicated Mike Tyson. So you really can't judge on.
What do you think about Andre Ward? We didn't mention him.
Good fighter. Great fighter. Andre Ward is a good fighter. Great boxing technique. Help boxing and jab. You know. And he's on top of the world. Him and Floyd. Floyd number one, him number two. And the only reason I say that because he's been inactive.
Any message to your fans if they're watching?
I don't know, my fans up there in the lifestyle world, you know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout for the end of this year and all next year for all my TV shows, all the barbecue sauce, all the supplements, everything. Be on the lookout for lifestyle. I'm about the world domination. All that.
There you have it, James Toney. Stay tuned for EsNewsReport.com and Billy Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow James Toney on Twitter at The Real.
It's at Real James Toney.
Real James Toney.
Twitter and Instagram.
Is there a fake James Toney?
There's a whole bunch of us there. When I catch him, I swear I'm gonna.